My homie's the real deal.
Real deal.
Yeah. Smoking that kill kill.
Okay.
She shaking.
It feel real.
The paper flowing still.
What's up, YouTube? It's Gino here. Welcome back to my channel and happy new year. I didn't get to upload a Christmas video because I was gonna do a Christmas special on Call of Duty, like a private match team Taja, whatever, with my friends. But I didn't even get to that. It was Christmas and I was with my family. I didn't even upload. So I'm gonna upload a video on New Year's. I haven't uploaded it in a while. My last upload was my crisscross video, I believe. Yeah, my crisscross video. Music video on GTA. I don't know if I should upload those anymore. They're getting a lot of views, more than my regular videos, like my funny moments and shit like that. But let's stop talking and get into the game. It's my first time playing Watch Dogs. We're doing a Let's Play. My first Let's Play too. I never played Watch Dogs before. I never played 1 or 2. Well, obviously I'm playing it now, but let's go. Alright, note that in any point in time you can change the difficulty. I do not need to change it. Let's play on normal, and then maybe I'll do hard after, because I like to get platinums. I have 2 platinum trophies right now. That's not as good as other people, but it's good for me. 2 platinums is good. Alright. I'm guessing this game is like Assassin's Creed, sorta, in a way. Because Ubisoft made it, and I seen videos on it, like how you run around and stuff, but I never actually played the game for myself. So let's get into it. This thing's taking forever to load. CTOS. Oh, Bloom CTOS server farms. San Francisco. We're in California. Oh yeah. Look at them graphics. Wow. Headphones moving, everything. That's amazing. Alright. Use left stick to navigate, right stick to look around, R3 to sprint. I mean L3 to sprint.
Whatever they have on me, it's all bullshit.
We have to go over there, I'm guessing.
All the more reason for
how do I climb this?
We'll be watching.
Hold R2 to climb and jump over gaps. Okay. And sprint at the same time. So this is like kind of sort of like Assassin's Creed, well, the free running part. Let's see how the combat system works. I guess we're gonna take out this guy. X to move between cover, circle to pull back, or left stick. Alright, so let's take this guy out. Oh, we meal. Circle. Oh! Oh my god. We almost got caught. Let's not do that again. Alright, I'm guessing we have to make our way. Oh shit. He's gonna see me. X. X. Fuck you! Oh! Get choked, bitch! Oh my god, I just whacked him in back of the head. That must hurt. Oh my god. Let's take out the security guard. Get choked, bitch. Get fucking choked. There's something on the map. Oh, it's right here. The hell is this? Pick up fitness wristband. We got $4,000 from that? Wow, we bowling. Is there any more stuff down there? The containers are closed. Yeah, fuck it, let's go. Alright. Hold L1 to profile objects. I'm guessing we have to follow this line. Alright, jump up there. Oh, we're breaking in. We're breaking into the CTOS. Yeah. All kinds of hacking. Did I even say that right? Is it CTOS? Alright, L1. Oh, we press it.
Bloom can.
Who are these people?
Gotcha.
They watching me?
So that's him.
Hey. Mind your business.
He's got a gun. Is that a problem?
Yeah, I got a gun.
Well, problems are why you keep me around, right?
Wait, I do have
Time
a gun?
Him. I'm curious.
I'm confused. I was just meleeing people.
He's in.
Already?
My name is Marcus. Hey, mind your business. Mind your fucking business. I'm just not that into aliens. Am I gonna assassinate these guys, or what?
Oh, come on. Anyone else having a problem with their
Oh, shit. Oh. 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 Imagine getting a hit in the face with that. Probably broke his nose. Get fucking wrecked, it's nerd. You fucking retro. Bitch.
The home domain awareness.
You talking about me? My name is Retro?
Yes. We told you that already?
Yeah, I never listened.
Alright, yeah, profile objects, find access key. How do I get up there? Oh, toggle R3, hold the hack the camera. I'm guessing I hacked this one. Where is it? How do we hack this shit? Oh, we gotta hack that. We can hack it through the camera, but we have to go up there. Oh, we have to obtain the alright access key. Hack that. And oh, alright. We hacked it through a camera. That's some serious hacking right there. That's some serious hacking. Alright. Oh, I keep forgetting I have to press and hold. I just closed the door. Come on. Alright. We're gonna go up here. Can I use the eagle vision? Is that what this is called? Oh! Almost got caught.
Figured we'd give him a test drive.
On the hardest difficulty, nobody's been able to delete their CTOS profile before.
Is that what I'm doing? Oh shit! I got caught. This isn't good. This isn't good. Fuck that! I'm going upstairs. Oh, I have a gun. I didn't even know. I just started aiming. I'm stupid. Oh, no. Oh, reload. Motherfucker. I'm about to die already. I'm not fucking dying. Get the fuck out of my face, bitch. Yeah. Reload. Fuck this. You come here, bitch. I see you. You ain't running right. Running away from me, motherfucker! Oh my god! He's quick. Alright. Oh, let's hack this shit. You don't see nothing! Suck my dick! What the hell? What was that?
CTOS tagged him as a prime suspect in a high-tech burglary.
So they're testing me? So I'm hacking the server right now.
Just the word of CTOS's predictive algorithms.
Shut down. I guess I have to stay in the circle.
Holy shit!
I have to go upstairs.
Went for it.
You won't have Let's go. Before the backups kick in. What the fuck? Oh, one more. Okay. There's no stairs. Oh, what the fuck? They're on the other side. Huh. Come on. How the fuck? Oh, we go around. Oh my god. Why couldn't they just have it go straight across? Is there an enemy over here? What type? Is this a stun gun? How do I bring up? Oh yeah, the weapon. Single shot. Stun gun. It is a stun gun. I want a real gun. I guess I get in more trouble if I kill people. That makes sense. Where the hell are we going?
He's going in the hot aisle.
It's at least 120
degrees. Glow stick is mad bright. What kind of glow stick he be having?
Give the man props. He's going the mile.
Oh yeah, he's going a mile. Look at this. I know my dumbass would have fell already. I would've been stuck in that bitch. I would've been a roasted ass motherfucker. How's he gonna get out? Oh shit. Like a boss. Look at that.
He's in the system.
Nobody's gotten that far.
Oh shit.
This is like the secret cow level.
Cause I'm a beast. I get that far. Can we just jump over here? What? Alright, we made it. Oh, they're looking for me. Let's get the fuck out of here. We have to hack this shit. I think. Complete the network bypass. Okay. Turn that around. Turn this. Is that it? Is it done? Oh, alright. Triangle. Look at my guy. He's sneaky. Deleting his profile. Marcus.
What the fuck? Why is my threat so high?
I'm a threat. God damn. Oh, I gotta press X. Okay. Credit card purchase. Suspicious purchase
bullshit.
Of lockpicks. Under the door. Tool.
Fuck.
Damn, we're like deleting my profile.
Or I could just.
Imagine that. Can I control the mouse? No, just does it for me. Wow, we deleted my whole profile. We a ghost. What the? We get to choose a profile? Celebrity interior designer, 34. CEO. Drug mule, what the fuck? Game reviewer. Genesis IQ. Human billboard. Meat packer, nude mop. All right, that's some gay shit. What? Prostitute? What the hell is this game? Wife of billionaire. Is there any more? Former model. What the fuck? System error. Is this a profile? Oh, it is. I guess we're going with that one. System error. Remote access. Trojan. Malware. Oh, malware.
He's heading out. Bag him.
Yeah.
Bag him? Whoa. Watch your mouth. You ain't bagging nobody. Is that a nuke? Is this like place gonna explode now? Oh my god. I played too much Call of Duty. Oh, I didn't read that menu. Shit. Hold L1 to show hacking options. Then press square to set trap. Oh, alright. We set the trap. Press circle to attract enemies. Oh! I didn't even have to tase them. It tased them for me. Motherfucker. Imagine you could hack them like electrical boxes in real life. What is this? Another one? Oh shit. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Alright, so where do we gotta go? Where's the marker? I can't even see it. We have to go all the way down. Oh! Who the fuck is that? Fuck you, Mo! Fuck you! Fuck you, bitch! You ain't see nothing! Fuck! Run! Is he calling? Who's that? What is he doing? You ain't calling reinforcements, bitch? I'll choke your ass. Let's get the fuck out of here. Hurry up. Can I just jump down? That's too far of a drop. I might die. Oh shit. They're shooting at me. Fuck you. Oh. Huh. Where do you go? Oh, this way. Come on. I made it. What the? Another cutscene? I wasn't even running in that direction. Okay. It's not a good time to hack.
Where the fuck am I go?
Josh. Okay. Okay.
Oh! He said, fuck you, I'm out.
Fuck you, Bloom.
Oh my god. Oh! Who the hell? Get off me, bitch! You bagged me.
In 2013, Chicago realized the promise of smart cities with caught. CTOS, a citywide operating system merging big data with surveillance, security, and transit programs. With a few hundred lines of code, hackers were able to hijack its central servers and cripple the entire grid. Many believe the attack would be a killing blow for smart city development. They were wrong. Coordinated from the heart of Silicon Valley, CTOS 2.0 has been implemented across the United States, ushering in the Internet of Things. 6.4 billion connected devices now serve as collection points.
6.4 billion, that's a lot of devices.
More secure and more invasive system.
God damn.
But who else is listening? Big Brother no longer works alone.
Who the hell's Big Brother?
Little brothers monitor and aggregate your every
move,
building a complete digital profile of you to be bought, sold, or stolen in an instant. Toys study your children, reporting their play habits back to marketers. Appliances, consoles, and home security systems give corporations.
This game scares me. Imagine real life is like this.
Control of your vehicle and mobile device can now be breached remotely by anyone at any time. You may think that you are immune or underestimate the risk, but your digital shadow is already compromised. Insurance companies use algorithms to monitor your life habits and limit or deny coverage. Health providers determine if your cancer is worth treating. Search results and news feeds are skewed to bias mood and influence your vote. Engineering
your
social uprisings on a
treating?
Massive scale. You are now less valuable than the data you produce.
That's not right.
This is the new reality. Going dark is no longer an option. With threats to personal freedom rising, many are stepping forward. Whistleblowers, activists, and hackers have drawn their battle lines, putting the establishment on watch. But are they threats themselves, or have they become freedom's last line of defense?
I feel like this is how the new world is now. I mean, I feel like that's how today is now. I said new world. Oh, I'm back. Where'd they bring me? I'm on the beach.
So,
they gonna kill me?
Am I in?
Oh, what? Am I in? In what?
Welcome to DedSec.
DedSec? I'm guessing I did that to join their crew? Those are the people that were watching me.
Is Josh, AKA
That's
hot
the asshole
sauce.
Who bagged me after.
Your hot sauce? Yeah, man, I loved your frat house hat. Real talk. Thanks.
This weirdo's wrench.
Dickhead.
The needs of the many.
Real way to show
and
some emotion.
Is Horatio.
What's up, brother?
I like that guy's mask. It's like it has X's on it.
It's the crew, huh?
We joined DedSec.
Long enough to come get me. Shit.
Oh, yeah.
You saw Bloom bullshit. CTOS isn't just regulating infrastructure. The amount of personal data that thing is collecting is fucking mind-blowing.
Yeah. It's Big Brother and Little Brother all rolled up into one.
Huh?
Sees everything you do.
Oh,
on you.
His mask changes to his emotions.
So what's the fix?
I like it.
Sledgehammer.
I want that mask. Can I get that mask? What the fuck? He's
all
drunk.
All that data in one place means they can reject your fucking application before you click on it.
Congratulations, you have been pre-rejected for our credit card.
Or your house, or your insurance.
That's not even the worst case scenario. All that data in the hands of the government? They'll arrest you for shit before you even do it.
Yeah, I've been there. Now I fucking know why. Man, fuck it! Fuck it, man!
Yeah, my character is heated.
We're hackers.
Marcus is heated.
Out there. I say we tear down the fucking wall. Hey, show everyone what
what Bloom's up to, man. Show the world that their personal data.
Oh, so we're fighting against Bloom?
Fuck.
Damn, how do you have personal space?
Install the back door so
all this Bloom shit. Right.
Hold on.
Look at his feet.
What?
He installed the back door, so all we have to do is walk through.
Bingo.
Back door to where?
Hey, man. Do you have the time?
Was I taking a piss?
I got it.
Dropped my phone. Hey, you better be just checking the time, bitch.
Night run, isn't it?
What you doing?
What, you running from the cops?
Pressed a lot of things there just to see the time.
Yeah, M1.
Hey, you
M1 what?
Familiar.
Who the fuck is this dude? What's going on?
Have a good party.
That was weird. Those were like one of the moments where you don't expect your enemy in the future, but that's your enemy.
Fuck you, Bloom.
You don't know who's gonna be your enemy, but it's gonna be the guy in the beginning. Did I just throw my phone in the water? The fuck? Is that a middle finger? Alright, is this GTA or what? Come on. Oh, man. Alright. What's next? I thought I threw my phone in the water.
Hello?
It's probably waterproof.
Whose phone is this?
It's your new phone.
Where is
There's
my
me.
Phone?
Jumping
in the ocean,
to conclusion.
You threw it, I think. I don't remember.
Oh, I did throw my phone in the water.
Look, meet us at the hackerspace.
She got me a new phone that fast?
Check your pics and figure it out.
Check my pics. I got pictures already. Get up, Marcus. We gotta go. Yeah, get the fuck up. Damn, got bottles and shit. Is that a dress? Oh, yeah, Marcus. Who the fuck is that? Marcus was getting some cheeks. Hey, there's a bridge in California. The Golden Gate Bridge? That's it? I think I did. Wow, look at the water. This game has some good graphics. I like it so far. What the fuck? Do I have unicorn shorts on? And the shit emoji?
Damn.
Bruh.
I guess I was
oh
lit,
my
huh?
God. Yeah, I was
like
lit.
Mardi Gras.
We was in this bitch party. What's this?
I'll tell you where to go next.
Oh, I don't think I should press that. It looks dangerous.
So hit the store and download your apps before you get here.
Hit the store and download my apps.
Shame on my first
Dang,
day.
I'm running fast. Press options to open your phone. Oh. How do I... D-pad? Oh, yep. Select app shop, then press X. Okay. Install Noodle Maps on your phone. How do we install? Press and hold. Thanks. Oh, it says buy. It was only $3-5 now. Alright, let's get the media player. Let's get Song Seek. Let's buy everything. Director's cut. Apply filter. Okay. I don't know what that is. Car on demand. Is this like Uber? Order a ride from car. From car on demand, best app to get you around. So it is a Uber. We need a car. Visit clothing shops. Alright, buy new pants at a clothing shop. Hey, don't laugh at me. I'll shoot you, motherfucker. Alright, whose car is this? Let's take it. The fuck is already open? Is this mine? Has to be mine. Oh! My bad. go, bitch. Why are you looking at me for? How do we change the music? Oh, shit. That was D-pad. I don't know what the D-pad does. Oh, brings out the pistol. Put that away! How do we put the... How do we put it away? Bullshit. How do we change the music? Touchpad. Oh. Wait. That, what's that? Menu. Right stick. Oh. The fuck? Anything good on? Oh wait. We had a media player. Can we like bump music through our headphones? All songs. Hey, Major Lazer. I don't know this song though. Let's go to rap. Let's do a chord. That's a nice beat. Hey, that's a song from GTA. What? They got TY Dolla Sign. Let's bump this song. All right, we're out. Where are we even going? I gotta buy new pants. All right, let's look on the map. Clothing store. Alcatraz. What? Can we go to Alcatraz? Fast travel. Wow, they got Alcatraz. I'm gonna save that for another episode. Oh, clothes shop. Damn. Where do we gotta go? Is that the bridge? Yeah, Golden Gate Bridge. Oh my god, what a drive. Alright, let's drive there. Fuck it. Oh, it's my song. Move, bus. You're driving like a granny. Nah, I'm just a speed demon. Let's pass this bus. I'm trying to get there. We gotta get there fast. I want a Lamborghini, man. I got a this looks like a Camaro. Yeah, I got a Camaro. Autobots, roll out. Go faster! Shit, dude, my bitches ain't good. Oop. Yo. Move your piece of shit, Prius. What is that? Alright. We're gonna do a UE. Pretty sure that wasn't allowed. There's no cops. They see nothing. Let's go. This is my song. What the hell was that back there? Be sure to join this one. Whatever. Oh, we speeding through traffic. Probably should have just fast traveled. Oh my god. Such a long drive. I might just cut this part. Oh, I haven't crashed yet. I'm a boss. I probably spoke too soon. Now entering San Francisco. I never been to Cali, so I wouldn't know what it looks like. But it does not look like GTA. Tell you that. A. Where's your blinkers? Do I have blinkers? Oh, stop. Hey, I got some good ass brakes. Oh, there's another clothes store up here? Let's go to this one. Oh, that's a bike shop. Never mind. Hey, it's a Lamborghini. Alright, getting a Ferrari. Lamborghini for my subscribers. Guys, we're hijacking this car. Oh, yeah. We got a foreign. What was that? Oh, she called the cops. Let's be out.
Hurry. Someone's in the middle of taking it. Hurry, they'll get away.
Hurry, they'll get away. We already got away. We got a Lamborghini.
Remain calm. Police are now in transit.
Oh, hey, it's a Prius. Oh, the cop. The cops are after me. Fuck. Drift. Oh, that was a bad drift. I gotta really learn to control the car in this game. Alright, let's change the song. Oh, yeah. Start. Don't mind my cold, guys. Alright. Looks like we lost the cops. Oh, no, we didn't. Oh, they're going that way. Stupid. Damn, this car is fast. Alright, where do we park at? There's no parking. Okay, I'm gonna park. Oh, I'm stupid. Alright, that's the end. Look at that. Brand new Lamborghini. Oh yeah. Some bad parking. But we're going to the clothes shop. Oh, it's a bike. Alright. Let's go to the clothes shop. Wow, I really like these graphics. This game is amazing. Now entering Pier 39. Hello. Oh, we go here.
Sorry.
All right. Get some pants. Should we get some black ones? Yeah, we go with black. All right. We want some pants. We can get a top. Ooh, I really like the polo. Let's be one of them classy hackers. Is that a windbreaker? Oh. No. Alright. Let's go with white. How about the footwear? They got Crocs? We're gonna put the Crocs on. That's amazing. Bags. Let's go with a red bag. Hats. Oh, go to red hat, go with the red bag. I gained followers. Fly guy.
Alright, Sitar, so where you at?
Sending you the location and the passcode for the door.
Oh, there's two dogs fighting. Oh, I can pet them?
What do you think about the current state of affairs?
Can I pet this one? Alright, guys, video ends here. Let me know in the comment section if you guys actually want to see a part 2, part 3, whatever. If you want me to continue this Let's Play. Can't even speak right now. See you guys in the next episode. Let's try to get, like, at least 10 likes on this video to let me know if you guys actually want like this video or like my Let's Play, whatever. And Happy New Year and peace out.
Go! My homie's the real deal. Real deal. Smoking that kill.